children into the room, friends, because I'm delivering a lesson impressionable youngsters need to hear. My guest today is a man who learned the hard way that dressing up like Spider-Man isn't cool. Go ahead, sir.
Well, I wanted to fight crime and help people, and I'm a big Spider-Man fan, so I put on a costume like his and tried to do what he does. Oh, boy, was that a mistake. I almost got killed. Spider-Man saved me.
Let me stop you right there, because I think the salient point has been made. Emulate Spider-Man in any way, and you will die! Don't do it, kids! And that's another one of Uncle Tuna's life lessons. Jared, trademark that!
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the Municipal Garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal Garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck? I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Ugh. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie. Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here. Sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Help!
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
Yeah, I think that's it. Please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, it's that guy. He's Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice him!
Ah! Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to- Oh, that's too formal. MJ, I was just in the neighborhood and- Oh, that's lame. Hey MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe- Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
Başka bir şey yok mu kız? Yok mu başka yiyecek bir şey? Yine o kadar bisküvit bisküvit çıkardınız.
Now friends, you know I'm always open.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
The Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. Need to look harder. Gotta be some kind of clue. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back out? Got it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter. I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May. Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Bam. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you. Nothing like an RPG to wake you up! demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung. Why do the demons need that much cash? I believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What about my dog?
No problem. But always on
a... Hey, kid. What are you doing here at this hour?
Hello. Çıldı.
Biraz sonra da ben geleyim oraya.
I never used to feel safe at the other shelter.
Hope May's couch is comfortable.
This marks a big win for Fisk and the first major takedown for Fisk, hoping to end his long-term reign over the city. As of this morning, most streets have been cleared and reopened for use.
Man, was I ever a dork. Well, We all have an awkward face. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
I'm sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kinda went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. Humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
You're hungry?
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
Thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, Here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
That's the last of them. He had a risk for vigilantes. We need all the help we can get.
Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together. If you told 12-year-old me one day dudes in masks would try to blow him up with rockets, well, actually, he'd probably get pretty excited.
Aleykümselam Hamza. Hoş geldin.
All units need immediate response to a 10-30 on an armored car. Reported location is Kip Bay. Over.
Birbirimizi takip edelim mi? Sen de oyun çekiyorsun hocam.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
Hülya.
Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Got their attention. Sweep it off. Sure. Better swing around the outside to look for Fist's men.
Take a break, I'll hold them off! I'm not going anywhere!
Stay here. Wait for the police. Gotta find the survivors fast. You literally didn't see that coming. Hey, big guy.
Oh!
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Come on. Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. My chance. I live to regret this.
Is this the flight to Newark? This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
Fisk is only the beginning!
Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir! I need to disable the helicopter's engines. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this. Please don't screw this up. This is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! Please don't screw this up. Need a plan real fast. Need a plan real fast.
Allah.
Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this!
Please don't screw this up. These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, it's Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon. Workout. One of Howard's pigeons. And the chase is on. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Today I learned I'm a terrible pigeon wrangler.
All units, we have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Location is north of Houseman. Over.
Get
teammates are after some serious financing.
Between Spider-Man and these demon-masked gunmen threatening the lives of New Yorkers. I understand our next caller lives in the area. You're on, with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that's been closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism. That shipyard was a...
Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with the Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Over there.
Mom? Mom!
Hurry!
Damn it! Hurry!
Think.
Nothing!
Miles!
Are you okay?
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yes. Are you okay?
I'm all right, Mom. Okay. All right. Okay. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Liz. I
love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no! Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him.
Right there.
What the hell?
Where do you think you're going? Sankai, Niko Bulio.
I can circle around the edge to get past him. Through there.
Help!
声音
Gotta find a way around these guys. Can't cross yet. Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now.
Take an arm.
Shooting it up.
Don't we have gender?
I got you, Dad.
We have to leave now.
Dad.
Dad! Dad! Dad, no! Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
this coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Officers needed to assist civilians trapped in their cars after a crash. Report came in from Hamilton Heights.
Spider-Man!
Now we can show it off!
Carl crush that pedestrian if I don't do something. Trapped under that car. I have to help them. Down, but people are still trapped.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay in my book. Thanks.
I've got you. Stay calm. Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Officers are pursuing a truck carrying an IED. Incident is active near Ansonia.
Fellas, come on! No turn signals! I have to wake you up! There's a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it! These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices.
All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment.
Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Explosives from Fisk's construction site.
Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy.
This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my God.
And it looks like they're planning another attack.
Duruyor mu
orada? This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
He must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one.
I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated Shipping.
A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. Sweet dreams. He's not out here. Better check inside.
These guys aren't kidding around.
Bases all around the city.
What else can I find around here?
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
Ah!
as if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ! I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Nice. Did you find me?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out, get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Nine out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Control. Need a report of the situation north of House.
Control. Rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available.
Sleep it off.
But I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc. I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.